your left side, correct?
Yes.
It hurts really bad if anything touches it. I have a tournament coming up this weekend, so if it's badly hurt, I don't think my mom would let me wrestle.
If it's cracked or something, then definitely not. If it's just bruised, then I think we're okay.
You fell 2 days ago?
Yes, sir.
When I'm doing that motion, does that hurt?
Urgent cares can be staffed by doctors whose experience is more in general medicine or surgery, but this urgent care is staffed by pediatricians.
That really hurts.
So, Mom, this makes me think. You always have two patients. In addition to taking care of the illness, it's to help reassure the parents that it's going to be okay. This is the actual bone, and this is the sheath around it. That's what's swollen and bruised. No cracks, no fractures. Best treatment for this is dishwashing.
Good.
Yeah.
Vacuuming.
Vacuuming is really good, too. That's the joy of doing pediatric urgent care. Helping that child to feel better now, and the parents are happy because it's all taken care of.